A memorable event at home. Parents Darren and Beth hosted an at-home prom for their daughter Beverly. Prom was canceled at Connolly High School, so they decided to still celebrate their 2020 grad and her friends. Beverly says the event was wonderful and feels like one of the best things that could have happened. When she graduates, she will head to MCC and hopes to one day become a neonatal nurse. How adorable. I love when they're doing, you know, prom's at home right now. I mean, that's the only thing they can do.
Oh, absolutely. I know, because they can't go out and actually do their actual proms. They're missing out on this wonderful experience. I couldn't imagine missing my prom.
But at least, hey, it's something, right?
Yeah, hey, you know, they're still going to be in the dresses. They still get the pictures. So years down the line, they'll still have that memory for them. What was your prom like, Noelle?
It was great, but I wanted to tell you about something else we had. We had a prom, and then we had something called MORP, which is basically the opposite of prom. Prom spelled backwards, and you do everything that you're not supposed to do at prom. So you dress crazy, and it's just a whole different experience. So that's what I had.
Did your school put that on, or did
it?
Yeah. Are you serious? No, that's so cool.
It was so much fun.
Prom, and then we had, calling my prom out a little bit, we had the same. The same Cheez-Its, I'm pretty sure, at our prom that we had at our homecoming.
Oh.
So, I
mean, they stale or what?
They were a little stale. I mean, but they were also sitting out for a while, so maybe it was just my 16-year-old mind thinking, oh, this tastes
These are the same Cheez-Its.
The same. It's a few months in between.
So you didn't eat them?
No. I ate one, and then I backed up.
That was
you know, when there's food, I'm going to be there. But, yeah, we had Cheez-Its, and then we had dancing. So my prom was
fun. Like a good time.
Yeah, it was in the school gym. So I still got to dress pretty, though, so that's all that really matters.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Yeah, you know.
Do you have a long dress?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When else am I going to wear a long dress? I'm going to go to prom, and I'm going to wear it, and it's going to be great. Yeah, I looked forward to it all year.
Our prom was at the Hard Rock.
Oh, see, you had a fun prom.
Yeah, it was like a destination in downtown. It was great.
Okay, yeah, no, we did it in our school gym.
Memories.
It was a little hot at our school gym.